Hi guys, good to see you.
Hi Jay, so what have you been studying recently? What's been your focus?
Well, if I've been studying, recently I just studied the doctrine of hell, because it seems to be coming up. People are believing in annihilationism and universalism, so I've been having a look at that. Also, Paul Williams attacks in Hyde Park attacks the deity of Jesus. So I'm reading a book of a seminary professor who was kicked out of Fuller Seminary that he uses. It's a book on the knocking the deity of Christ. So I'm reading that. So that's like my main research at the moment.
Amen.
I'm reading a lot of systematic theology. I'm reading like crude systematic theology. And also Charles Hodge systematic theology as well.
How do you feel about Hyde Park? We've been down there a few times now. How do you feel this time?
Well, at first I went in fear and trepidation. We kind of got bullied quite a lot when we went down there because there's so many of them. And so, they were so aggressive. But now I feel that the tide is changing, that our prayers and our encouragement, there's more people going down who were doing apologetics, who were putting the Muslims on the back foot. And also when I've gone down there, we've gone down there, I'm having fruitful conversations with people, sharing the gospel, so it's been really fruitful. My vision would be that we take a team down there and we train up young people, and that those young people would go down there and that me and you can retire.
Amen.
Alright? That's the vision.
Amen. And what's very interesting as well, as Christians, that because we're in this spiritual battle, we don't need to fight with our fists, we fight weapons of our warfare is our prayer.
Yeah.
So the more times that we pray for what we want to achieve down at Hyde Park or wherever, we see God move, and that's the comforting to know that. Would you agree?
Yeah, yeah. We've seen a difference because of prayer.
Amen.
Prayer works. Prayer is powerful.
Yes.
And like you said, our weapons are not carnal but spiritual, but they're pulling down the strongholds.
Yes.
So we need to pray more. And it says in Ephesians 6, put on the whole armour of God.
Yes, I agree.
We need to put on the whole armour of God.
Amen. That's it. And
yeah,
I've noticed,
we don't play around.
We've noticed the tide at Hyde Park. We've had Christians now, a guy called Bob and others, that are really rattling the cages of the Muslims. So they're losing the grip down there, which is good to see.
Yeah, yeah. But what we need to remember, though, that our main focus is not winning arguments.
Yeah.
That our main focus is to see souls saved. There is a heaven and hell,
yeah.
And we need to pray that God will break through, that people will be convicted of their sin and come to know the Lord as their Savior.
Amen.
God bless you.
God bless.